Especially in the restaurant business. Okay. I did not mean to do that.
Hey. Wait there.
Okay. As I was saying, in the restaurant business, someone's either always trying to get something free, or they want to bash what you're doing. I mean, someone might be offended by what I just said, but if you look at the people on Kitchen Nightmare, like, Jesus. Like, they'll... I've seen people... Like, okay, yeah, the woman from Flamingos, the Amy's Baking Company, and all of them. If you've never seen those episodes, I suggest you go watch them. They're quite interesting. But all of them are closed or under new either closed or under new management because they either didn't listen to their customers, which in this business, yeah, it's good to listen to your customers because usually they are right, or they were too fucking stupid to run their own business. As, like, with Amy's Baking Company, they were too fucking stupid to run their own business. True statement. Those two might come and flag my video for saying their name or ask for money, like the money-grabbing bastards they are. Oh, wait, no, they can't. Her husband got deported, and I think she's in jail or something. I'll have to go check. Ooh, nice gun. Yeah, I'm pretty much. I pretty much cleared the place.
Ah! This is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis? If you get this, I hope you... made it back to Asmund in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Ah, get to the bus.